hearts or tails. I say no way, try again another day.
Hey, what's up guys, it's Lauren. So today's video is a what's in my purse video. Hello everyone, meet my purse, meet my viewers. Let's just go ahead and dig in. I really don't know what's in my purse, so we will see. First, what we have is a half-eaten cookie from Jimmy John's. Save that for later. Next, we have pistachios and crackers, just in case you get hungry. Just in case. I also have my wallet with my ID, my money, everything is in there. I have a bunch of receipts in here too. My business cards, coin, a flashlight, lip balm, foundation, hand sanitizer, just in case, you know, your hands get germy. My GoPro, phone charger, just in case, I use my phone a lot. Mascara, eyeliner, almost forgot. Powder, headphones, oops. These ones are Hunger Games headphones, cause you know, I love the Hunger Games. And I just found these actually today, so I just threw those in there. A key to my friend's house because I'm pet sitting her cat. I'll have this with me at all times. Don't lose it. More food. Goldfish. Yum. And a movie ticket. Let's see. I think that's... Oh, there's a pocket. Hair tie. A must. A must in every girl's purse. Bobby pins. Also a must. Bobby pins. My ring! I love this ring. So I think that's it. That wasn't that much. I'm pretty sure there are people who have more stuff in their purse. So I don't think mine was that bad, except I had like 4 things of food in there. But, you know, I get hungry. Well, that's it. I hope you enjoyed seeing what was in my purse. I was just wanting to do something kind of random, and I know that a lot of people do what's in my purse video, so I wanted to try it out, and I didn't know what was in my purse, so now you know, now I know, now we know together. All right, see you later, bye. Food is bae.